All right, great job, Ms. O'Brien's class. That really warmed my heart. I'm sure it warmed everyone else's hearts too. So now we have Ms. Lewis and Ms. Grzynski's fourth grade class. And we created a dance, so at the beginning of the year, their expedition work started a little bit later. And so I asked them, what were they working on? And they were talking about how they were working on their personal narratives. So they each had to write a story about some event or something that happened in their lives, and then they had to share it. So I decided to work with them and create a dance based on their personal narratives. So this dance is sort of about how all of our stories, good or bad, contribute to who we are and make us more beautiful and human as people. So Ms. G and Ms. Lewis's class will be performing a dance about personal narratives for you today called Your Song.
It's a little bit.